This is Jan Pete. We're going to be talking about the dual claw Molten Strike Ranger, and we're going to be talking about gems and why I chose the gems that I did. Alright, so let's just try to make this quick. Herald of Thunder and Wrath. Those are for lightning damages. That's for shocking. That's for shocking the shit out of them. Alright, and you will be shocking a lot because it's quick. Arctic Armor, defense. I don't recommend changing these. And I recommend putting them on a claw, because, you know, it's three gems, and claws three sockets, so takes them all off. And that's for leveling. Eventually it's going to be moved to the helmet. Alright, Blood Magic, Enduring Cry, Whirling Blades. So it's good that I have Blood Magic and three self-cast, you know, things in one. So that's why I chose that. Whirling Blades, Fortified, you know, for Fortified Defensive, and Enduring Cry for Endurance Charges. You kind of want that while leveling. You want that Enduring Cry for bosses. Alright, Enfeeble and Blood Magic, and you want to self-cast Enfeeble while leveling. Veil Double Strike, you could put any kind of Veil spell here. I found Veil Double Strike, and it works well. A Molten Shell, Summon Flame Golem, cast one damage taken, Enfeeble. You definitely want Enfeeble, and you definitely want Summon Flame Golem. Molten Shell, that can be something else. That doesn't do much for us. And you kind of want your cast one damage taken level 1. I messed up and I accidentally leveled them. I just get, you know, you get into the mood, you're kicking some butt, and then you level your gem and you're like, shit, what did I just do? So, try to refrain from, you know, going crazy and leveling your gems. Alright. Blood Rage, Phase Run, Immortal Call, and cast one damage taken. Right. Phase Run doesn't do much for us. But, I mean, it's a slot that I had, and that's what I put in there. So, that's Immortal Call. You probably want to take that out for bosses. I don't really think we need that either, but, I mean, if you get a, you know, a shot by a pack of archers, it might be beneficial to have that in there, especially if we're able to get, you know, in game we'll probably put Immortal Call back, but